And our other top story tonight, Lord Jeff is no longer the unofficial mascot of Amherst College.
22 News reporter Alessandra Martinez investigated tonight why the decision was made to remove the controversial mascot.
We talked with several students tonight who said that the board made the right decision to stop celebrating a historical figure. A controversial mascot has been wiped away from Amherst College's history. The Amherst College Board of Trustees announced on Tuesday the school would no longer make use of an unofficial and controversial mascot, Lord Jeff. Lord Jeffrey Amherst was a commanding general of the British forces in North America during the French and Indian War, but it is widely believed that he distributed smallpox-infested blankets to American Indians. Lord Jeffrey gave his name to the town of Amherst, but did so long before the college was established and had no connection to it. The board issued this statement. Amherst College finds itself in a position where a mascot, which has only one real job, to unify, is driving people apart because of what it symbolizes to many. The student government polled 1,600 students, and 83% voted to remove the mascot. The board took these results into consideration.
I'm very satisfied with the outcome. I think Amherst College is a school that has always prided itself on its diversity, and so ultimately I think something that benefits minority students at the school.
Some students wonder how far the town will go to change associations connected to Lord Jeff.
To what extent is the change of the mascot going to change, I don't know, the mood, or should we go and change the name of the town now, or what about Amherst Books?
Even if we can't change the town name or the hotel name, I think that's a step in the right direction.
The Lord Jeffrey Inn, which is owned by the college, will also be renamed. Live in Amherst tonight, Alessandra Martinez, 22 News.